Bubba Chuck's back at you. Please subscribe to Bubba, because I'm doing very good things here at Bubba Chuck's Secret Gardens. Wanted to talk to you today about cottage comforts. That's a little, I guess you would call that a mini sword that I made. But, yeah, a cottage garden. Some people say it's the most intimate of all gardens, and you can put your heirloom plants inside, daffodil bulbs and such. Sometimes a garden just tells a story that only you know, and sometimes it whispers to you, and sometimes it sings. I guess you could say, this is a little mini garden here. You know, I got a little dwelling there right in the middle of it. Rather than going from place to place, side to side, or room to room, I'm just lock stock here. It's all about the mystery, though. Should have listened to this quote from a guy named William Wordsworth. How'd that be? Says here, I wander lonely as a cloud that floats on higher vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of daffodils. How about that? All right now, people. That was Bubba Chuck giving you some words. A nice small cottage garden, but just want to leave you with that. A little food for thought. Like I always say, why don't you subscribe to Bubba Chuck's? Because we're doing very good things over here. And Bubba Chuck always keeps it 1,000. Peace.